A developing story tonight, a former East Texas youth leader is facing 15 felony offenses related to porn. The Cass County DA office says 66-year-old Robert Barkman was indicted for promotion and possession of child porn. The investigation began in early June when suspicious packages were found at his work computer at a local church where he served as a leader there. He also is a former Atlanta middle school teacher.